your people ready because I'm not about to fight these things by myself. Do your thing.
What the heck is that?
Sound the alarm!
Yeah, sound the alarm so it can come to you.
Wow. What is up? It's Monkey Boy Blue.
Episode 2.
Horizon Zero Dawn Part 7. Here we go.
We woke up in some place.
With some cool clothes on.
Yeah, but I want my old clothes back. And I didn't even get to loot those people. I'm so frustrated. Oh, I don't have my thing. I don't have my thing.
I have nothing.
So I can't open the door. I don't know how to get out of here.
My gloves.
Good. Oh, okay, never mind.
Where's my focus?
No.
It's here.
Yay. Got my focus back. That's like a cell phone to her.
I know you inside the secret note.
Except, I'm not even calling nobody.
Can I have my clothes on, please? Yes! I have my awesome outfit on.
I don't see my bow here.
Haba.
Or the damaged focus, the one I took off the killer. Where are they?
Excuse me.
Where are you?
No idea. Is there something in here?
I should keep looking.
Obviously, it's telling me where to go. Let's not jump and just open the door. Where is everybody?
I'm picking up some kind of signal.
Uh-oh. Where are...
Looks like the ruins I fell into.
Three ways to go. Which way do you go?
Well, that one isn't open. That one isn't open. So you have to go this way. Excuse me! Oops.
There. With the rest of my things.
Give me my stuff! It's a little short. I really like her outfit. It's so, like, colorful but not.
What does that even mean?
Like, there's colors on it, but it's like neutral colors too. She's got like tan and brown.
Tan and brown.
And then she has like the hood.
You think he's dead?
Him?
No. Wrong.
Yes. That man got exploded. Did you not see it in the last episode? He just went like.
That man got exploded. Oh my god.
Who says I'm like Eleonora? Swimming through Owen's focus. How is that possible? But make it quick. I'm heading in. Oh, before I did the scan.
But her mom?
Yeah.
Stop listening to Ted and start listening.
Look just like her.
Are you my mother?
Just with a different hairstyle.
Kill me just because I look like you.
An older looking.
Aloy, you're awake.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Wow, is this game moving quick or what?
You say that.
It is easier.
I guess. I'm gonna get out in the world.
Tirsa? Follow Tirsa.
But she would walk faster. God.
She an old woman.
I've seen some old people be moving.
Well, who knows how old she is? She was old when you were a child. She on that Betty White level.
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Going. Over the door!
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What?
Clone. She's a clone! Oops.
She's gotta be a clone!
Is that really what's going on here?
Look at that! That's what I think. What I think she's a clone. Because she looked just like that lady.
The great chamber where all mother slew the metal devil and gave birth to you.
Explain.
Aloy, right. The Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were. Yes.
There's gotta be her mother. They probably don't even know her mother. She probably left her there.
You are the born
of a mountain.
Of a person.
A gift from All Mother herself.
All Mother Mountain.
Our plans were under the fear that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
She is speaking nonsense right now.
This isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. Oh.
So they're praying to a door. That's the mother?
The door.
Wow, these people are lost. They're in a cult.
That is her mother.
The door?
Yeah. Alpha registry corrupted.
Oh.
The girl
identity
we saw.
Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. Please.
So she's from the other side.
It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption, the goddess is only words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
He was one of the outsiders, the night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. But I'm an exile too.
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
Can we run, ma'am?
What happened?
After the massacre of the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers.
I guess not.
Less than half survived.
She actually walks like a female, though.
Who?
Aloy. But like in some video games, the female character doesn't really. Well, I guess they do walk like females, but like she's more like feminine walking. Like her hips are swaying. You know?
What do you mean?
Like some other games, they're like they make the women
like
stiff. I can't think of any right now.
Someone at the end of the tunnel.
This. Oh snap! Who is that? To show you where you were born and reach you. Did you hear?
Yeah.
Who are you? I just
I missed what she said.
The other high matriarchs.
Who is that? I was gonna say, is that Ross?
Let me just grab some of these arrows while you talk. Alright, we good.
It's raining.
It is done.
Isn't your thing gonna be wet?
I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption. But how is she to do that? She will have to journey beyond our sacred land. A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister, for once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
It is really raining. Like, you can see the rain
trickle down on their faces.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Games don't really do that. A little minor detail.
Our hopes are within you.
It's yourself. What's a secret?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land.
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
I can go anywhere?
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the metal world.
I see.
Okay, so what we just learned here is that these people know nothing, and that she has to go and figure out the truth.
Yes.
Why are the lands beyond our territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live inside of the one goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land.
I want to know what's behind the door.
That is why it is against
probably people, I think, like you said earlier.
Or dead people.
But the seeker
why are the ruins
like? And then what episode? The Hundred.
They are blighted
places.
And then
we go
dark and wicked, like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder Old Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
No.
Isn't Abby going crazy now?
It looked a lot like Clark's there.
That cannot be so.
It is.
That's Wednesday.
Then,
we'll talk about that later.
This is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Ross a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
Right.
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
What do you mean?
There's never going to be
Ross?
Ross is dead.
No, I said Ross the top.
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose all Mother has intended for
you.
You
want to...
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so.
I don't want to help y'all.
I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
Okay. For one,
yes.
I'm not...
Diamond's lost his body.
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover.
You got blown up.
What there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
Thank you. You said that Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
No, you should be
from
asking
here,
more questions.
You must go to the gates.
She ain't got
Embrace.
No more questions.
Speak to Varl.
Well, I do.
And he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
How?
May all Mother bless you and watch over you.
How in the world I'm going to be an outcast
Nora
for my entire life, and then
we will soon begin.
Once I finally become a brave, you send me on my way to do your
soon
bidding without answering my
for
questions.
What
was Ross?
Great. Tell me about Ross.
I'm not going nowhere until you tell me about Ross. You could at least do me that.
Right. Who is you? Nora, mother? Who's Nora?
She saved many lives.
Nora is the people. This is the town of Nora. Village of Nora. Tribe of Nora. There we go.
Saving
these for the trail.
None of those people who were with me are alive. Like, I'm the only survivor of what happened.
Look how many people are left.
Aloy!
And barely anyone.
Aloy!
Tep?
All Mother be praised.
He's alive.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
Like, the water is dripping off of their face.
But I don't, like, see it, like, on their face.
Right.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
Hey.
That you were wounded.
One step at a time.
And then, High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain, but you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone.
He looks a little older.
To save them.
He gave him like a little bit of
wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him. I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
I should have jumped with him.
I need the gate.
Right.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
What's the danger in the Embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them. But the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them. Make them fight at their side.
These people are uneducated,
and
I don't know what, man. So they
some
use the machines. That's
and from what I hear,
so they know how to use technology.
Outside
then.
The
they know more
believe
than
me,
these people.
This is no time to go traveling.
They have guns.
I don't think that. Why would it?
Like the.
Well, this is
machine gun.
I don't mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing.
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the
killers. I think that was the girl who was saying that we won, but got shot.
Yeah, Sona.
Who is Sona?
I think she's part of it.
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran into Proving, but she died.
She might be part of those people. Maybe.
Yes. She was. I liked her.
With what?
So did I. What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Tel? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
I should be on my way to.
May all mother protect
you. Yeah. Not a good joke. Too soon.
Well, have fun with your life.
You gotta go talk to the.
Dang it. Who do I need to talk to?
The war chief.
Let me out.
Just jump over the gate.
Dark metal that corrupts
every
machine touches.
That's right. Oh, he's, of course it's him.
When has any outcast's need been my concern?
Not an outcast. A
seeker. Was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You, a seeker? Have Tisra and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you
open it.
Proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
You dishonor the dead?
Who can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
What the heck are you looking at me for? Like, get out of my face.
Push him over.
Stupid. Get your people ready, because I'm not about to fight these things by myself.
What the heck is that?
Sound the alarm!
Yeah, sound the alarm so it can come to us. Yeah.
Wow. Well, we're gonna leave you guys in a little bit of suspense there. I'm gonna end the episode right there. Hit that like button. Subscribe, share this video with your friends and family, and we will see you in the next video.
I missed it.